Now, I'd like to play a piece for you from the 16th century, collected by Michael Praetorius, a German theorist and musician. And he put together a very large collection of dances, I believe about 300 of them. And it's wonderful for us from the historical point of view because it shows us what was top of the pops, as it were, in the late 16th century. The one I've chosen to play is just entitled Ballet, which doesn't mean anything more than just a dance, really. Ballet Anonymous, from the collection of Michael Praetorius. Actually, I think that's my favorite of the whole collection. Well, work hard on your green sleeves, and we'll get together again next week. This is Frederick Knode saying goodbye for now.